School life hacks.
Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Kaden, back with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you three life hacks for school that you could do with school supplies. They're really simple and easy. But before I do that, I would like to give a shout out to my friend, Luis. He goes to my school. He has a YouTube channel. It's called Luis the Vlogger HD. You should go check it out. Maybe leave a like and subscribe. And go check out his videos. But after you watch mine. Okay? So watch, go check it out after you watch my video. It would really help him out. But it would help me out even more if you subscribe and like, you know. Yeah. But so let's get into the video. The first thing I'm going to be showing you how to make, it's a editing station for your desk. This is really useful. What it is, it has three pens for editing. Cross out to cross out stuff, to capitalize things, to mark things. Sometimes if you're having one of those school grade things, so you get a grade of the kid's work, you can do that with these. Then right here are two pencil erasers, which are really good for pencil marks. Then here, along with the pens, are some sticky notes. Yeah, then if you can, you take a eraser, fit it in. But mine, I think that looks a little too bulky, so I didn't put that in. And I'm going to explain how to show you. I'm going to explain how to make it, because I can't really make it right now. So first, what you would need is you would take an envelope and your three pens, and you would poke them through the bottom. As you can see right there, you'd poke each one through there, through the bottom. And if it's not poking through, what I like to do is press the button so that it pokes out and pokes a hole in the envelope, and then makes the hole, and then you click it back so it goes back in, and then just push the rest, and then push the rest of the way. And yeah, that's how you can do that. And yeah. And then this little pocket right here, it's really simple. All you do is you take a post-it note, cut it down the middle so it's like thinner, and then fold the sides in so that they can make the pouch. You put little pieces of tape on each side of the inside, and then tape it down. And at the very bottom, you just put tape right there. And then you put in your pencil erasers. You can fit up to at least three or four. And yeah, that's how you do the pouch. And then you fill it up with your stuff, like your post-it note. Excuse me. I need to take this call. Hello? I'm filming. Yeah, I'm making a video. Okay, well, bye. Bye. Sorry, that was my mom. So, yeah, you put your erasers in there, or whatever you're gonna put in, and then you fill up the rest with whatever. If you have a smaller eraser, do that. You can put in some sticky notes like I did, as like a note for the person or yourself. And what really helps out is this little strip right here on the envelope. Mine is going to peel off so you don't have to lick, which is really helpful, but I can't use it. So what you would do to set this up is, say this is your desk table. This is the side. You would take this, fold it down on the edge, take piece of tape and tape it down so it stays. So then this is going to be hanging off your desk, facing you like this, or let's say it's your desk. It'd be like this on your desk. You could pull out the pen, pull out sticky notes, pull out erasers, and it's just a nice little editing station. That was it. Look at this. The next thing is if you get bored in class a lot, this will really help you. It's at the end of your pen, and if you can hear this, it has a BB in it, so you have to be very careful with this and not get in trouble. It has one of these little BBs in it, and what I did is I just cut off the end part, and that was it. Drop the BB in, and it makes this noise. What you do is to store it, you put it at the bottom of your pen, along with your other cap, and then if you want to write with your pen, but you're one of those people that put the cap at the bottom, you would notice it doesn't fit. It does not fit at all. So what you're going to do is take the bottom off, put your cap back on, and leave it like a regular pencil. Take this and just put it in your pocket. Or if you don't want the BB to fall out, put it in a little plastic bag like I have here. And then when you're done writing, pop the cap back on, pull this, and put it right there. But I haven't showed you what it's for yet. So there's a couple of things. If you like noise stuff, you can be like this while you're writing, or like in your left hand if you're right-handed, if you're right-handed, if you're in your right hand if you're left-handed. So you just be shaking it while you're writing if you like noise stuff. If you're just bored and you really have nothing to do in class, you can do this. At the bottom of this pen cap, there's a few little holes. What you can do is you go like this, and you blow it. And the point of it is to, the point of the thing is to get it to float on top of the cap without falling. It's actually kind of hard, so this one you probably shouldn't do during class if you know you're going to mess up. And yeah, so you just have it right here. You go like that. You would have it float at the top. And then when you're done, put it like that. Push it on hard so it can fall off and just put it in your pocket. That. It's really helpful if you're bored. And the last thing is a reminder. Okay. So it really helps if you're one of those people that forgets notes, like forgets to do their homework, forgets to look up something for school. What you would do, take an envelope that will fit your phone. Yes, your phone. You would write a note on it. I'm just going to write some quick thing like, yes, so I wrote a little note. Then what you do after you write your note is you would take your phone and slide it into the pouch, and then if you want, you can lick it or, like, actually glue it shut. But I'm not going to do that because that's just a waste of time trying to open up a letter. Then you tuck the edge in, and then you put it in your pocket. And most people, like, the first thing is when they get home, they take out their phone. So when you take out your phone, you'll remember it's in the envelope. And then you're like, what? So then you read it. There's a little note, this is kind of weird, but it says, do your homework. And you're like, oh, cool, I forgot about that. And you'll do your homework. It won't always work all the time if you know about doing your homework, but you don't want to do it. That sometimes that won't work. But yeah, it's a really good way to keep track And yeah, that's all I have for right now. I hope you liked the video. Like and subscribe. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment down below if this has helped you. And I have one last word for you. Hey, hope you liked that video. Hope you liked the editing. It was my first time editing. And as you can tell, it's a completely different day. I think it's a couple of weeks. But leave a like on this video if you like my editing. So yeah, subscribe to this channel.